feeling uncomfortable.
Shit! Was today's code? 1, 3? No. Come on, think! No. Definitely 01 something. 18?
Enough with the fancy parkour moves, okay?
Welcome. Please follow the gray line to security check. Thank you.
There's no way you're getting through that door, 47. It only opens for people with an authentic security clearance. The signal is encrypted. Without a dongle, we can't hack it.
And I don't mean her implants and past excursions into the world of body augmentation. I mean...
and visualize the conclusion. It's some kind of superpower.
What? That's just nonsense. I think it's her project. Huh? She's testing it on the staff. It must be some kind of profile.
Come on.
If you use your camera, you can hack that panel.
Thank you.
That panel can be hacked with your camera if you have the correct dongle.
Access
you don't
denied.
Have clearance to open this door.
Just worried about the scan.
What? But why? It's just something you walk through. You've done it 100 times. It's completely safe.
Scan initiated. Scanning all body systems. Scanning hormonal profile. Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience.
You can hack that panel with your camera, 47.
I'm thinking about getting some of those glasses that block out the light.
What? Like the ones for colorblind people?
No, those are a totally different thing. The blue light filtering ones are supposed to protect your eyes while looking at the screen.
Oh, sure. I've heard of those.
Well, apparently, they can help regulate your sleep schedule, too. Because all the light...
Access denied.
Hey, bud.
Access denied.
If you find the correct dongle, you can use your camera to hack that panel. Both targets down, good. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the core 47. Damn. You're not alone in there.
Command,
you need to empty the room before
over.
I can seal the doors.
There's somebody carrying weapons around out here. Bald guy.
Good. You're alone. I'm sealing the room and dimming the windows 47. No need to worry about intruders. It's all here. Clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself. I don't know. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest. Okay, good. I've set up a link to an information nonprofit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long.
Maybe it's time for a change.
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely. Miss that. We're blown 47. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the vents to get out. Go, now!
All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm gonna create some havoc 47. Make the core melt. If you had the right
Warning.
Dongle, you could hack core that panel 47.
Warning. Core shut down. Temperature critical. Warning. Fire detected. initiated.
Nothing here, Command. Moving on. Stay alert! Look over there! Hoo-ah! Command, yeah, I'm here now. It's all clear.
Thank you.
use your camera, you can hack that panel.
Thank you.